Do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. Thank you. Hi, this is Joe. And welcome to this hypnosis audio for connecting to your intuition. Maybe you'd like to call this your higher self. Maybe even a guide. Or just an exercise and visualization. Whatever resonates with you is perfectly fine. Now, before we get started, it's important to know that in a state of self-hypnosis, you're not asleep or unconscious. You're actually very aware of your surroundings. And you can't be forced to do anything. Anything that's against your will. And don't worry about outside sounds or distractions, because you'll soon be able to relax completely. And you can even use those outside sounds to deepen your trance, and you're always the one at control, and you can accept or reject the suggestions as you wish. So just allow yourself to absorb the suggestions without evaluating or analyzing. And don't worry if your mind drifts off, because you'll still gain the benefits from the suggestions. And when you find yourself focused on other thoughts, gently remind yourself to focus on my voice and the suggestions. And don't worry about getting it or doing it right. Just allow yourself to feel comfortable and relaxed. Now take a deep breath, and as you exhale, allow your eyes to close imagine a cord attached to the base of your spine and see it traveling all the way down to the center of the earth. Now, take a deep breath, and as you exhale, allow your eyes to close. And imagine a cord attached to the base of your spine. And see it traveling all the way down to the center of the earth. Anchor that cord now into the earth, wrapping the ends around anything solid that you can find, and allow the cord to expand to a size that's comfortable for you. Release any stress, tension, anxiety, or negativity down that cord. And you can release any unfinished projects or any people who may want your attention. And just acknowledge any thoughts that may come into your mind. And for now, release them down your grounding cord. And take another deep breath. And hold that breath. Exhale through your mouth with a sigh, relaxing even deeper. Feeling so calm and so tranquil. And with your third deep breath, once more comfortably filling your lungs. Hold the breath, and as you exhale, and allow that remaining stress and tension to flow out of your body, and it's not necessary to hear any outside sounds or anyone else's voice. And you now can enjoy the comfort of drifting into a deep state of relaxation. And this is the most important process for you to be doing, and the most important place for you to be. So just allow yourself to let go and to relax. And now focus your awareness on the muscles on the top of your head and begin to feel a wave of relaxation flowing from the top of your head, down over your forehead, and into your eyebrows, moving around your eyes now, bathing your eyes with comfort and ease. And as you feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper, focusing in on the sound of my voice, feel yourself drifting deeper and relaxed, deeper and relaxed, as you feel that wave of relaxation moving across your nose and down into your cheeks. Drifting deeper as the muscles around your mouth relax and that relaxation flows into your jaw and into your tongue. And your teeth may separate slightly, and that's perfectly fine. And now allow that wave of relaxation to flow from the top of your head, down over the back of your head, around your ears and temples, and on down into your neck muscles. And as those muscles begin to melt and blend, feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper. With each easy breath that you take, as you relax completely, and all outside sounds, noises, even your own thoughts, cause you to drift and go deeper. Deeper and deeper. And let that relaxation flow into your shoulders. And feel how your shoulders begin to droop and sag with the comfortable, drowsy feeling of relaxation. And just allow those muscles to let go completely. And notice how much more relaxed you are right now than you were just a few moments ago. And as that wave of comfort and ease begins to flow across your shoulders and down your arms, feel the relaxation moving into each and every muscle, into each and every nerve and tendon, as you relax and let go. And feel the muscles melting effortlessly and easily. And your shoulders and the back of your neck melt completely. And now that tingling, soothing wave moves around your elbows and down into your forearms, as it's now surrounding your wrist with comfort and ease, and on down into your hands, as it clears out to the very tips of your fingers, relaxing more with each easy breath that you take. And as you relax, allow all that stress and tension to drain out the very tips of your fingers. As you relax and let go. And now that wave of relaxation spreads from the shoulders down into the broad muscles of your back. And all discomfort and disorder serving no useful purpose leaves your body. As you relax and drift deeper and deeper. And as that wave travels down your back and around into your chest muscles. And as that wave travels down your back and around into your chest muscles. Feel yourself relaxing and drifting even deeper and deeper. And that wave of relaxation flows around your waist now and on down into your hips and thighs. And feel those muscles melting as you allow yourself to relax. And you may feel a pleasant tingling now, starting at the top of your head and flowing down through your entire body. As that wave of relaxation spreads down through your thighs and down around your knees, bathing your knees with comfort and ease. And now down into your calves. And feel those calf muscles melting down completely as you relax deeper and deeper. And feel that relaxation flowing around your ankles, bathing your ankles with comfort and ease. Wave moves on down into the heels and arches of your feet, flowing along the soles of your feet as it clears out to the tips of your toes. And now allow any remaining stress and tension to drain right out the very ends of your feet. Removing all aches and pains, serving no useful purpose. Now I'm going to count down from 10 down to 1. as you allow yourself to deepen this relaxation. And each descending number takes you deeper down, relaxed and at peace. And on a number one, you'll enter a beautiful place of peace and tranquility. And now, let's take that first step down with the number 10. Deeper and deeper. Nine, relaxing more with each descending number. Eight, drifting, floating, and gliding. Relaxing more with each descending number. Eight, drifting, floating, and gliding. Seven, deeper still. Six, relaxing more with each easy breath that you take. Five, halfway there now. And when I reach the number one, you're 10 times more deeply relaxed than you are right now. Four, and deeper still. Three, all the way down now. Two, almost down to that perfect place of peace and tranquility. And one, deeply relaxed, more relaxed than you have ever been. now settling in to the deep space within, where many believe you can access the wisdom of a thousand lifetimes, all the insight, the experiences of your journey as a spiritual being, an intuitive being, all the lifetimes you've lived, the wisdom you've gathered throughout time, and with each breath, relaxing more and more, and moving deeper into your own insight and wisdom. Moving deeper into the wisdom, the intuitive knowing that lets you know your world, the insight beyond what's seen or observed, and what you know beyond explanation. And no explanation is needed. Intuitive power that is beyond what is observed. Truer, far-reaching, your own intuitive power. On the next breath, feel your gratitude for that power, that insight, that knowing. Feel your absolute confidence and what you know through your intuition. And from this place, deep within you, as vast as the universe of stars and spinning planets, feel your connection to other lifetimes, beyond time. Time has no meaning here, in this private universe. You are connected. Perhaps connected to your higher self. Perhaps connected to all you know and have ever known, all you are. And here, deep within the essence of who you are, plant a seed. That's right. Imagine in your mind's eye that you hold the seed of a sunflower in your hand. Take a moment to feel its life force, in a sense, as it rests in your hand. The latent power within the seed, the undiscovered power of your own intuition. The potential in the seed, the potential for insight that your intuition brings to you. And you can see this seed, or you feel its energy and your connection to it. and here in this place deep within. In your own individual universe, where all that's good can take root and grow. Plant the seed in the dark spaces between the stars, or on a spinning planet. Plant it however you will, wherever you will. Planting the seed of your intuition here deep within the essence of who you are. What will water the seed? What will help it swell and send down its roots? And send up through the stem and the leaf. Mind's eye, your imagination, you hold a picture, and this picture can be anything you like, and it can look or feel any way you like. And on your next breath, let yourself name what the picture holds. Give a name to what will water your intuition. And what will water and nurture your intuition. Perhaps you'd like to put your own confidence in yourself, in the picture. Or you might put your understanding that the universe speaks to you and sends you insight through your intuition. What does the picture hold that will water your intuition and help it grow? And when you know what will nurture your intuition, pour the water on the sunflower seed. Thank you. where the seed is being nurtured, by the water you've given it, and it's waking up to its potential, just as your intuition is waking up to its potential. And it is sending down little threads of roots that gently deeper. And on the next breath, feel the warmth of the sun that warms your shoulders and warms the seed. Feel the warmth of the sun that calls the seed to open so the stem can break free and reach. What force calls to your intuition? Is it your need to know? Is it your need to understand your world? Is it curiosity? Or your connection to the sacred and your higher self? What warmth and energy calls to your intuition? Let the warmth of that be the sun that calls the sunflower seed to grow. Water and sun. Feel your intuition breaking through. As the seed is splitting, the green stem reaching for the sun. And the seed leaves unfolding, and it's reaching, and you can see it in your mind's eye. Feel the life force within it. Feel its connection to you as its roots reach down into your deeper self. The self that knows. Roots reaching down into everything you are. The roots in the plant. Nourished and fed by everything you are, everything you've learned and experienced through 1,000 lifetimes, throughout time, and you can feel the power rising up through the roots and into the flower of your intuition. Stem and leaves reaching up into the light. into knowing. The stem is growing. The leaves multiplying. And the flower of your intuition, a tight bud, waiting to open to the world. The sunflower, a tight bud, waiting to open. Can you feel its potential? The life force within it? Calling it open to bloom. On your next breath, let the flower of your intuition loosen. The right bud of the sunflower opening. Just a bit. Opening to your world, and opening more. Each vibrant golden petal, a connection to your world, to your knowing and your understanding. Feel each petal connecting, reaching for insight. As your intuition is unfolding, reaching and opening fully, the bud unfolding fully as your intuition sends out 100 petals to connect to the world and what you know. And as the petals of the sunflower open and reach, you know it's like opening your arms, throwing them wide so your heart can open and connect, and knowing it's safe here to open that way, to be fully open to what your intuition knows, what it has to tell you. It's safe to hear what your intuition wants you to know. And you can take that as your mantra, as the sunflower opens more and more, welcoming the world and the sun. And it's safe to hear what my intuition wants me to know. My intuition comes from the deepest part of me. And it's safe to hear what my intuition wants me to know. And because you trust yourself, and you're worthy of that trust, the beautiful sunflower, vibrant and golden, filled with life force, opening so trustingly to the sun and the world, deepest self. Beautiful. Trusting. Opening to your own inner voice. And this place of being fully open, ask yourself now, what does my intuition want me to know right now? Fully open, fully blooming, heart open and trusting. What does my intuition want me to know right now? The answer may come to you now or in its own time, in the next hours or days. A message from your deepest self, a message to guide your way. Knowing you can trust that inner voice, always. It is the voice that brings you into the insight of 1,000 lifetimes to nurture you like the water and the sun nurture the seed, to show you the way and give you what you need to know to blossom and thrive. And still in this place of deep knowing and magic, know that all the choices are yours in a moment. And you can return to your life with this piece of wisdom, of insight that is or is to come, and you can choose to act on it or not, and you can choose to share it with those you trust or perhaps not. And feeling the roots of the sunflower reaching even deeper, anchoring the flower deep into the soil. You can remember that you do not need your logical, earthly self to affirm what your intuition knows. That's right. And your intuition has its own way of knowing how to root deep and drink in the water that sustains it, how to reach for the sun It has its own way of knowing that you can trust beyond any need to explain.